Holy shit, that must be my package. Oh wow, three of them, and they're huge. Hey, name brand, you should have more skits in your videos. F you. Rule number one, kids, never listen to advice you think sounds stupid in any way. Since 6 years old, my mom always told me, Brad, I don't care if it's your dream for life, you're never gonna have an arcade room in your house. You know why? Because it's dumb and it's expensive and you're gonna be too old for that shit. You know, man, our whole lives, our dreams are gonna be shut down for the most part. People telling us we can't do what we actually wanna do. Oh, public urination? Forget about it, that's not funny to anyone. Oh no, you can't fake being a girl just to work with all the big booby girls at Hooters? That's wrong. You know, man, all of those things have one thing in common. Those are things that you probably wanna do but can't because society tells you not to, or your mom does, or something like that, because it's weird. I'm here to tell you, man, you can do whatever your dream is. Anything. Any one of those. Don't do any one of those things I listed. That's my list. That's actually, most of those are illegal. But don't do those. Do whatever you want. What I'm getting at is, as a kid, clearly my dream was to have an arcade room slash game room in my house. And I thought, f*** it, I'm gonna do it today for a YouTube video. I was actually gonna do it regardless. I thought I may as well film it so I can get some of my money back. It just all makes sense. So pretty much with this video idea, I could have just gone out and like bought actually a bunch of arcade games, which I will do at one point in time, but I'm not there yet with the clout aspect of money. And also I thought it's not as fun, you know what I mean? You guys can't recreate this. So I thought we kind of take the type of challenge that we've done in the past, making certain rooms that are cheap but making them dope or whatever, by doing with the arcade thing. So everything I got here that y'all are seeing, and over there, I guess I threw the other one, I actually all got off Wish. Now this is a sponsored. I just wanted to do this because I wanted to make the cheapest arcade room possible. Under $100 was my goal. I actually can't remember what any of the items I got were, because you guys remember I had back problems a little while ago with like nerve damage. I was sitting in bed a lot because they were giving me medication for the pain. At that point in time, I was a little loopy, you know what I mean? They loop you up a little bit. So that's when I decided to pull the trigger and make an arcade room. I thought it'd be sick. So I don't remember what we got. Anyway, it's under $100. One of the items was free and everything else was like really cheap. So I thought we'd just make a room out of it and a box of and see how cool it is. I don't know. I'm like a 7-year-old in a 52-year-old body, so it only makes sense that this is what we're doing. One thing I forgot to mention, we will be making this game room within the video. We're gonna unbox the stuff first, and then I'm gonna take my time to set it all up, and within this video, you'll see how it looks. Also, first things first, man, if you guys wanna give a thumbs up and a comment down below if y'all wanna see more of these videos and even help me out, that'd be dope. As you guys know, YouTube is a family channel, and I'm not so family-oriented, or at least my jokes aren't. I try to be, but it's hard. I don't joke that way. So anyway, if you guys want to help me out, that'd really help the sharing of my videos, which has really gone downhill in terms of YouTube promoting me. But that's on me. If you guys want to help out, that'd be dope. Anyway, let's get into this package. I don't know what to expect. All right. Wait, what the hell? What the f was I thinking? I remember kind of I was gonna get a claw machine, or at least I remember when I saw this, and that's what this is. For some reason, I thought that it was gonna be really big, which doesn't make any sense, because this, I feel like this was one of the free items that I got. Oh, damn! And it comes with coins! I wonder if it works into like pop machines, you know what I mean? So yeah, anyway, when I was a kid, I always had this really, really big obsession with claw machines, which you'd think would lead to big, big gambling addictions later on, except it's funny, I go to Vegas and I can't even touch the machine, because it's so boring to me. Anyway, always wanted a claw machine. This is the worst first step ever. This isn't even a first step to it. It's just the piece of shit. I think my guinea pig would play with this thing a little bit better than me. Oh great, batteries not included either. That's awesome. That's so great. How the f*** am I gonna afford batteries when I can't even afford a good game? A good system, an actual machine of arcading. Oh, candy! Oh, this is our candy? Well, Mighty Beans or something. That's dangerous. If I didn't actually pay attention to this, I would have eaten these and died. All right, next up, this one's hype, hype. So as I'm looking at all these things, once again, I remember getting them. I remember what my choice was as I see it. But once again, what I don't remember is how damn small it was. I thought we were gonna have this big ass room of games, but this is real sick, man. As y'all can see right there, we have one of those shooting ball games. You know what I mean? You sink baskets, earn points, and game p***y. Ages 6 and up. I also have another little surprise. I'm gonna pimp out this room. It might not seem that it's gonna be that cool at first, but I'm gonna do my best. Why would this come in pieces? There's so many. All right, super sick. Cool so far, let's get on to the next thing. I actually got a package there and a big one here, so we've got something big that I'm real stoked for, hopefully. So, this is a box inside a box. I'm kind of getting a little worried because I don't know how many items I actually got. And this might not actually be for it. Fragile. Damn it! Oh! No, this is something else. It's just picture frames for my wall. Oh! I should have known by the Amazon box. This all makes sense now. Alright, we got one last package. I hope it's something good. We're gonna make this room look sick. So before we get into the last one, price points on these, I'm not too sure about right now. My computer's in the other room charging. My phone is dead right now. But I'll let you guys know in comments down below if you remind me. I remember one of these was free. The rest of them were just like a little bit. I think I ended up paying under $100 for sure. But price points are around there if you guys are curious. If you wanna buy a claw machine for a gopher, I guess. All right, next. Oh! God, this is heavy, man. Did I get a table? What? Oh, buddy, this is one on the I've always wanted one of these. I swear I don't even remember getting this. I'm really gonna have to check price point on this because this doesn't make too much sense. Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna throw everything out. This is except for this. Oh, no way. I still don't know what it is yet, but I see basketballs in it. And this is what I have here. Sick. There's a bunch of other pieces in here with basketballs. It's gonna take me a little while to set up, and what I'm actually gonna do now is just set up this whole room, make it look dope, and I'll reveal what this is once I figure it out and once you guys see the room. So without further ado, what I'm gonna show you guys right now, and this is why this video is gonna go up kind of late probably today. You guys know I got a spare bedroom. I use it for storage. I also use it in these videos to make dope rooms. Now this is what it's looking like. An absolute mess. I'm redoing the kitchen real soon, so I'm just collecting a bunch of boxes, stuff like that, to put all my plates in and stuff. Pack them in here. And then put them back. But this is what we're working with, a little before shot, and then you guys are gonna see an action shot real soon of how it actually looks. Blah. Still not done, actually. Just had to take a little minute. Been going at this for about a half hour. Literally not making a dent. Underneath all those boxes, I had a bunch of other wrapping crap from other videos. This progress. Just wanted to talk because I'm getting a little bored doing this. You know what I mean? I should put on tunes. Never mind. It all makes sense now. Found my old Sidney Crosby rookie card. Pulled that straight from a pack, boys. It was a lot of money back in the day. All right, so literally hour and a half later, cleaning the room. Just some boxes, big thing that I didn't show you guys. Awesome. There's so much stuff here. There's this, every one of these got more pieces to it. A bunch of those. This might be the dumbest thing I've ever done. All right, boys, I'm just gonna get through this quick because I'm tired. It's been 4 hours, two sweaty t-shirts, a dirty tampon later. We're finally done, which is crazy. I never thought this would work. It did, barely. And I just gotta show you, man. Also, leave a comment down below how y'all think it's gonna look. But without further ado, it's time to show y'all the reveal. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Now let's let the room, what do I look like, Harry Potter? As y'all can see here, we got the main setup, the main gaming table, if you will. This one I actually haven't set up because we don't need it. We don't need that either. That one's done. What we actually did. Man, I'm just gonna give you a full view, full rundown. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. I was trying to make a really sick room, which don't get me wrong, this is dope. However, I can't put any of this shit from here back into here until I take this out, and my girlfriend's coming home right away. She's gonna bust my face if she sees this. I'm like kind of stressed out a little bit right now. At the same time, I'm also a little bit more stressed. I don't have a lot of time to play this damn thing. So I'm gonna have to take a chainsaw and rip this up after the video. But as y'all know, man, we do get a little bit carried away and a little dumb with, like, I guess what I do on the chat. I just, you know, that's putting it lightly. I tend not to like really think things through before doing them. I didn't know this thing would be as big as a goddamn beluga whale slash shark or whatever one's big. I think a beluga whale is pretty big. I was just assuming a bunch of little pieces, and I was just gonna put up a bunch of Selena Gomez posters like that, where I have, this is the bed I call only think about Selena Gomez when you're here bed. Works exactly how it sounds, and you just look at these. So that's kind of how I was gonna tie it all in. You know, your boys are gaming, you get to sit here and just focus your mind on Selena and do what you need to do. Kobe! So, but you guys let me know, is it worth it? Because honestly, I don't know, man. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. I don't know if we screwed this up or if this is like the sickest thing I've ever done. This is why I don't shop while I'm friggin' stoned. Anyway, y'all let me know about the room tour. There's only so much I can show you, man. The worst part is too, while I was filming it, while I was building it, I was in the living room building it, and at one point I realized, I was like, damn, this thing's like really big. This might be a lot bigger than a doorway. So I dragged it over, couldn't even get it through the doorway of the hall, so I had to unbuild it and then rebuild it in here. Now I'm thinking about now having to unbuild it again so I can get all that crap back in here before my girlfriend comes home or else she's gonna just punch my face.
I'm not mad, bro. I'm not mad. I mean, this is just classic. I usually take things to an unrealistic, stupid level without even thinking about anything. However, we still got my little baby over there, Selena Gomez, looking down on us. Damn, baby. You look nice.
Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm so stressed, dude. You have to really try to play it cool. This video is brought to you by, once again, our homies at Rose Gold and Black. Those are the dudes for every man. As you guys know, you know what? I'm just going to leave a thing right here. What they do is sell jewelry. They got necklaces. They got bracelets. If you guys want pink, purple, anything like bracelets that color, go yourself because they don't have it. They got rose gold and black only. Really good prices. If you guys use the discount code down below with the link literally in the description box, look for rose gold and black, go click it. I'm not exactly sure what the discount code is right now because I think we just switched it, but go check it out down below. It will say it. Anything you guys purchase really helps me be able to buy the stupid crap that we buy for every video, like a goddamn full-size basketball court in my spare bedroom. Anyway, rose gold and black, appreciate them. Also appreciate you guys. Sorry for this ending this so crazily, but it's just been long and I gotta get this video up crazy fast. Bye.